Can you guys hear me? Hello, hello? Oh my gosh. A hype train already? Oh gosh, you guys are making me freak out already. My heart is pumping through my chest. Hi! All right. Yeah? Here, my toes? My toes? My toes are protected. Hello. I'm doing great, Panda. Hi, everyone. Thank you. Thank you for the subs and follows. I'll do my best to get to everyone, but I know this is the VTuber way. Thank you. Here's my boots. Hi, Darkshade. Hi, Mirabelle. Hello, mods. Thank you. Shoots. I know some of you have already kind of seen me, but yeah, steppy steps. Little steps here and there. Oh, is the alert box? Alert box might be in the way. Let me just move it to the side just a little bit. All right. There we go. I'm going down. Yeah. You know, got my knee pads on. That's okay, you made it just in time, don't sweat it. Thighs. Yeah, I don't know if you can see the physics past my braids, but yeah, they're there. Thank you. Yes. Yeah, my hair's really long, that's why I have to put it in braids, honestly. A little dance. There you go. We won't spend too much time here. But you know, yeah. I'm coming down. Hi!
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Oh. hello. Let me zoom out just a little. Hi. Hello, everyone. Thank you for the follows. Ah, and the subs. Yes. Thank you. Man, I gotta calm my nerves. What shampoo do I use? I use herbal essences and sometimes Garnier because it's cheap. Holy moly! Guys! Thank you! Thank you, Snake! Awesome! Congrats, everyone that got a gifted sub! Oh my goodness! Yes, I promise I'll go. Yes, thank you for keeping me in line. I need to show off the toggles, of course. We have to show off Kiru's hard work. She's Kiru's here in chat. She's my artist and rigger, so much love. But yeah, let's. I know we gotta get this show on the road. Wait, I can show off one of my toggles with my expression. Ah! Yes! Thank you! Yes, awesome. At this rate, no one is getting ads. Let's go. Yes. Okay. Woo! I was zooming into the wrong area. Only face. Okay. Just for now. All right. Here. We have our nice, happy. Here's the first toggle. Happy. And, Masan. We don't want this face. Oh, okay. I'll drink some water. Thank you. My voice was getting a little scratchy. I understand. Okay. Next is, my angry. Thank you. Thank you for the drink. You guys already saw this one. You guys make me sweat. That's how I was feeling this whole time. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Wow. 5,000. Thank you. Oh, this hype train is huge. Thank you so much. Welcome. Hi.
I have rapped in a program. A weird weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle. It folds. I like to see you wiggle. For sure. It makes me want to dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact. No slack. But luckily the seats go back. I got a knack to relax in my mind. I'm sipping some red
wine.
Nice.
Thank you for the bits. We gotta have our little dance session every now and then. Thank you. Oh, I love to see the headbang spammed in chat. Yes. I actually made that last second, I think 2 days ago. I wanted to give you guys more like jamming emotes. So yeah, I did my best. Thank you. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Hi Pema. Hi. Hype. Anyway. So we have, my blush tug. Who shaved my head? Oh, no, my hair. I was just... You are going to have to be subjected to the bald. You wanted this. You asked for this. Yeah, I know. They popped off my horns. I'm no longer horny. Yeah. Anyway, my hair grows back pretty quickly, so I'm not too concerned. I guess I deserve that. I'm not too concerned. Yes, I made it so where chat can control if you want to shave my head or not. So yeah, if you ever want to shave my head. I know wiggly ears, wiggly egg. Do eggs jiggle? This egg jiggles. Clearly. But, anyway, a chat can also, control my tail. So I made it to where you can make my tail go up and down, but I'll just do it for you guys so you can save your channel points. Yes. See? It's gone. And now it's back up. Wow. What? You see something else jiggling? My ears? Yeah. Ah, there's my hair. Yes. So. Anywho. I have a nice slideshow prepared for us so that you guys can get to know me better and know what sort of content that I'll be making here on Twitch and my other platforms. Yeah, hi Valak! Valak! Valak's here! Valak's my brother, my VTuber brother. He debuted 5 days ago, I believe. Yes, we're like purple buddies. Yes, purple. Hi. So, I apologize in advance, chat. Chat moves so quickly sometimes, and I get so caught up in presenting that I want to do a good job. So, I apologize if I've missed any messages. So please forgive me. Thank you everyone for being so welcoming for each other though. And I can't stop smiling, so I guess that's a good sign, right? That's a good sign. So yes, I probably should show you my overlays before I get to the slideshow, so you guys might enjoy these. I have the one behind me, of course, which is a my room, aka your computer. You guys have a pretty awesome computer, for real. I don't know if you can tell, but behind chat is water cooling, so you guys you guys got a pretty good rig, I'll be honest. It makes for a good home. I like it here. Wow. Nice and warm. A little dusty from now, from time to time. Maybe it's a little dusty now. Have you cleaned your PC recently? This is a PC check. So, yeah. We have the Just Chatting. Yesterday. Good. You made it so I could breathe. I appreciate it. In the middle of a forest. Hey, that is some dedication. That's dedication. Thank you. Thank you, Chris. No. Kiru. It's a little dusty in here. I'm gonna have to add a dusting emote or something. Tisk. You didn't know mountains jiggle. Oh. Yeah. Is that okay? Anywho. Here is the, this screen. For, thank you for the follows, Dashi, Nalithia. Thank you. Here is my gaming slash work, Blender work overlay that I'll be using. This is where I will be doing more low, how do I say it? Low intensity, like calm things, like calm games, like playing Kirby and working in Blender. So yeah, I'll be using this overlay for that. Hey, walks are good for your heart. Keep it up. And here is my game overlay. This is quite simple, but this is for when we play like really scary games. And I want to be really immersed in the game. Wow! Thank you! Thanks for the bits and thanks for the sub. This is when I want to be really immersed in a spooky game. And I want you guys to be really immersed too. So I made the overlay a lot more simple. Yes. And you guys, I don't know if you guys will get a kick out of this, but here's my be right back screen. Did you like it? I'm so glad. Thank you, Maggie. By the way, if you scan the QR code, there's it'll take you to a Q&A website for me. So, yeah, I also made the QR code work. I feel like, yeah. Valentine, you checked it? Yeah. I made the QR code work, and I felt like it was very fitting for my lore. So, yeah. I made that. And what better way to introduce myself than with a classic slideshow made by yours truly, me. Here, let me get us started. Yes. So, I want my mouse to go away. hi. I'm gonna be talking in third person. It's not too weird, I hope. But, I'm Powdur. Powdur is a demon who was auto-installed onto your computer during an update. She keeps you company during your loneliest times, and when she's silent, she's just working, so don't worry. She has to keep the other programs in check, so when you're on your computer, you're always having fun. This means all the other programs need to be working properly. She has many jobs, but her most favorite ones are spending time with you and playing video games. It's a little corny, but if you guys don't know, it's a demon is an actual thing. It is an actual thing. It isn't just something I made up. It's a little nod to my computer geeks and programmers out there. It actually is a computer program, and it does silently run in the background, completing tasks without your knowledge. So, yeah, that's me. That's what I do. I'm not a virus, okay? I'm not a virus. I'm very helpful. I'm very helpful. Very helpful. Thank you, Legal Rice, for the sub. And thank you, Fawn, for the follow. I don't know if I said that earlier. moving on. This is my little about, yeah? So, demon. Yes, that is what I am. It is pronounced demon. If you do say daemon, I'll only get a little triggered. But, it's okay. I'll only get a little triggered. I was developed in the US of A. America. Thank you for the follow, head in the clouds. My height, at my biggest is 10 inches, which I would say is a pretty good size. I'd say it's enough. If you can handle it. So, I hope you could handle it. Please be gentle. Don't break me. um, My initial release was on April 25th, which is my birthday. Yes. Thank you for the follow. And I reside inside your computer, of course. I can be in the within your computer, but I also come out on your desk every now and then if you need a little buddy. Yeah, just unscrew your case, you know? Bring me out. I need to breathe. I agree. A figurine would be adorable. I agree. In the cards. My weight is 16 ounces, which is 1 pound. Yes. Like I said, be careful. Millie Molly, thank you for the follow. My name origin, guys. So I've had this name, Powdur, since June of 2020. I originally came up with the idea based off of snow. So you know, like powdered snow. So Powdur. Hi Kozu, thank you for making it. Good to see you. Powdured snow. But I have come to accept that Powdur can also mean something a little more exciting, something that you might put in your nose. So yeah, I've just come to accept that my name can mean many things. And I'll be honest, guys, I don't know if you guys watched Arcane. But when they decided to name Jinx's younger self Powdur, it felt so weird because I was watching the show and I was like, Wait, what? That's not me. But I thought it was a good idea. I mean, it's a great name. I think they did well. Elizabeth, hi. Salad King, hi. Welcome. I'm sorry to disappoint. I'm not a League player. So, but I did really, really, really enjoy Arcane. So, yeah. I did enjoy Arcane. Yeah. Yeah, apparently anything associated with Powdur is me now. I'll accept that. Next. My likes, guys, my likes and dislikes. Dogs. I am a dog person. I am a dog girl. I don't mind cats. Cats are okay. But I love dogs. So, I have two dogs. I call them my double D's. They aren't these double D's, but they're my other double D's. So I hope you come to love both. I love chocolate milk. I love chocolate milk. Magix S, thank you for the follow. Hi. Chocolate milk. I was thinking maybe one of these days I might gather a bunch of chocolate milk from around where I am and try them all. And I will know once and for all what the best chocolate milk is. So that's just an idea for the future. Maybe Mellow, hello. Welcome. I like chewy things. That is why I have these chompers. I like chewy. That's so I can chew on you. Polly Pocket clothes and Barbie's feet are a favorite. Don't question it. I'm a big fan of calamari. Yeah, you know, chewy. So Don't make me mad, or I'll chew on your face. Sweet tea? A must? A must? I actually have some with me right now to make sure my voice doesn't get too scratchy. Hi, welcome. See? Art knows. Polly Pocket clothes are the best snack. Chewy, nyan 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 nyan. Clumsy Mara, thank you for the follow. Saturn Takeku, thank you for the follow. Sushi! I love sushi! Sushi. I am a big fan of Snapper Nigiri. I love Yellowtail. Really, Whitefish. Sushi is really good. I don't mind my rolls from now, from time to time. So, yeah. dislikes, guys. Spiders. I hate spiders. I don't know if any of you guys watch The Mist on Netflix, but yeah, spiders. They literally make me shake, and I freeze up, and I cannot kill them. Nope, they are not for me. Yeah, you don't like the ending? Okay, but you do have to respect that the ending of The Mist is a deviation from the norm. I can appreciate that. Hi, Ghostworks. Oh, thank you. I feel like I'm talking at a really high volume because I'm so excited. It does have spiders. It does have spiders, Brody. So, be careful. Be careful. Trappers, really good. Oh, well, I'll give it a try. If I ever come across one. Yes, let me sip my tea. 1 second. Yes, okay. I'm glad we have a lot of spider-phobic, arachnophobic people in the chat. Good. One of us. Ugly things. Wait, I skipped one. The ocean, guys. Okay. So, I was feeling really bad because there have been a lot of VTubers, because I think the new VTuber meta is to be like a marine creature or some sort of ocean animal. And I feel so bad because I could never spend the night with them. There's no freaking way I am going into the ocean. It's too scary. But if they want to pay a visit on land, I am keen on that. I'm keen on, having some pina coladas on the beach or something. But the ocean, it's like another planet within our planet. It's so scary. Agreed. Yeah. The only wetness I can have on me is from your PC, the water cooling. No other form of wetness, please. So please don't take that as very sus. I mean well. Thank you, Zodic Bella, for the follow. And Legend Beluga. Thank you for the bits and follow. So, after the ocean, mineral water. Yeah. I will survive. Togix, thank you. Ugly things, guys. There's like a story behind this and why they make me cry. One time I was visiting my elementary school and I was looking out at the kindergarten playground, and I don't know why they, Leroy, thank you for the sub, why they don't fill in the holes from critters, but they don't. So I was looking out at the playground and there was this creature, this little scary little fucking gremlin. crawled out of his hole. And he was like, but he had big fucking scary teeth and an ugly fucking face. And it was one of those things where you just look at it and it's so ugly you can't look away. And I found myself crying. Tears were rolling down my face because it was so fucking gross looking. So if I see ugly things and if I stare at them for a while, then then I do start to tear up. I don't know if it's a problem. I don't know if I should get it checked out. I just will avert my eyes. I think I'm good. I think I'm good if I avert my eyes. No, you guys are beautiful. Don't listen to Snake. You guys are beautiful. That's me, though. That is me. I'm not like weeping when it's ugly. I'm just like strong crying. I have a big girl face on, and the single tears are rolling down my face. Yeah. Speaking of crying, boo boo babies, boo boo babies. Don't be one. Don't be a boo boo baby. Not actual human babies. Those are fine. But I'm talking about people who are a little on the sensitive side, who can't take a joke from time to time. Kodakun, hi. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, that is not a boo boo baby. That is me. I'm not a boob. That bald head is precious. It's precious. It's precious. Let's show you. You think this is a boo boo baby? I'm not a boo-boo baby. Boo-boo babies are ugly, and I cry. I was just trying to intimidate you with my head. Anyways, I'm gonna get this wig back on. Sylphie, Sylphide Art, thank you for the follow. And Madeline, thank you for the follow. Yes, moving on, so you guys can stop bullying me. I did not ask for this. I'm not a boo-boo baby. I'm strong. I'm not gonna cry. I might cry. I might cry. Cause these puppies are so cute. If you cry, I'll understand too. Anyway, Asakura, thank you for the follow. These are my double D's. They are a little bit older now, but everyone loves puppy photos. They're a little over 1 year old. They are both border collies. Thank you, Aura. Thank you. And yeah, I love them. I love them both. They are brothers. They're from the same litter. And beautiful, beautiful doggies. I love them. I stare at them all day, but I know I shouldn't. Hi, Sylphide. Welcome, welcome to my debut. Welcome, everyone. Hey! Thank you for the raid. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Hi, everyone. Hi. Welcome, Raiders. Let me get can one of my mods do a shout out? If not, I can do my best. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. It's going really well. I'm Powdur, just for a quick rundown. I am Powdur. I am a demon. It is my debut today. Thank you so much for the follows, and thank you for gifting a subs, Snake. Thank you. I am a demon, a computer program, and these are my puppies. So you guys came in at a really good slide. If you like puppies, here are my puppies. Whoa. don't, you know the drill. Don't listen to chat. They're calling me a boo-boo baby because they tried to intimidate me earlier. thank you. Oh my goodness, Nova, thank you for the prime sub. Thank you for gifting subs, Chris. And thank you, Snake, also for gifting. Oh my goodness. Yes. Ah! Hold on. This celebration calls for, you know, some wiggles. Fuck! Why'd you shave my head? Oh well. I guess we're just gonna have some bald wiggles. Alright. Here we go. You guys haven't heard this one yet. I'm turning up the volume. Oh shit, hold on. This one's a bit different. Okay. I promise to give you wiggles as well. Let's see. Here we go. Now you guys can kind of see my thigh physics now that my hair has been freaking taken away from me. Let's go. Why are you guys shaking at me? Here, I'll show you up closer. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm losing my place. How did I get so huge? Oh yeah, I have the zoom on. I'm so confused. It's like, wow, I'm a big bald bitch. Anyway, let's go to our next slide. We love puppies. Thank you so much for the follows, everyone. Gosh, I feel like I could spend all stream just being like, oh my gosh, thank you so much. I love you all. Next. Interests. I have a lot of interests, so I won't blame you guys if you just want to screenshot this. I won't go through all of them. I'll just go through some highlights. You have to canonically explanation for technical issues during stream, please, dude. That's a great idea. If I ever actually do blue screen, people might think it's my be right back screen. I don't know if that's a good thing. Probably a good thing. Yeah, you guys won't know. But, oh, my hair come back. Yay. Let's see. highlights of my interests. Purity Ring. You guys, I love Purity Ring. They are an amazing, amazing artist. You should really, really check them out. Hi, thank you, Yami, for the follow. Hi, Reggae. Welcome to my debut. Purity Ring is amazing. I love Grimes and Ghost Data, Chemist. So I love, I guess, like electronic music, but I also love my heavy metal. Yes, Gris is a pretty good game. Yes, Gris is an amazing game. It's beautiful. I used to be a hardcore World of Warcraft player. I had started playing World of Warcraft when I was 10 years old alongside my mom and dad. So we were huge into World of Warcraft. I don't play it so much anymore. I'm glad you like the Kirby emotes and thank you for the follow. Thank you, Ricky and Richmond. Thank you. I'm glad you love Instagram content. I'm pretty active on there. Dota 2. Earlier, you guys, I said I wasn't a League player. That's because I am a Dota 2 player. I've been playing Dota 2 since 2015. And I main... Thank you. I'll take a sip. I main Dazzle. He's a support hero. He's my favorite. I have played League before, so I'm not like totally in the dark. I can't be, I guess, since people associate my name with Arcane now. But yeah, I love Dota. I think that's a really fun game. I like my platformers a lot. And I am a survivor of Call of Duty Black Ops lobbies. Okay? You know what I'm talking about. Okay? Xbox 360 was one of my first consoles, and I was really into playing Call of Duty Black Ops with my friends. Yeah. I think that's a huge reason why I don't get offended easily, and I'm just gonna leave it at that. I can handle the heat. I belong in the kitchen. Obviously. Anime. Clan Ad will forever be my favorite. Mainly because I think it has a great storyline. It makes you feel feels. Yes. Please, I mean, you can operate in your kitchen if you want. You want to put your PC in the kitchen. I think it's a little cozier in your room. I used to be in the kitchen, yeah, but I'm here now. Hi, thank you, Aria. Welcome, Mizu. Yes, Shield Hero. Shield Hero Gang. These are all great animes. I have seen more. These are just some of my favorites. Death Parade, Violet Evergarden, Shield Hero. I'd say it's kind of all over the place. In terms of, I don't know, maybe you guys will see a pattern, that I don't. One Punch Man. Yeah, he's a huge inspiration for my bald head. You know, he inspires me to work out every day. So, moving on. Halo lobbies are still the same. I believe it. Who could not like Attack on Titan? Who could not? I don't want to hear any haters hating on Eren, okay? He became hot. He became hot. And you can't deny it. In this last season, Okay. Yeah, Spice Man. He's a Spice Man. I'm sorry. Thank you for taking away the dirty thoughts. Thank you. I need it. Hello, welcome to stream. Fun facts about Powdur, aka me. My first platform, guys, was TikTok. Not like ever, but like when I started creating content, I am a TikToker. I originally was a VR chat content creator. I made a lot of TikToks centered around VR chat. Yeah. So from TikTok, I branched off onto Instagram and then YouTube. And honestly, my last platform I jumped on was Twitter. And I was super nervous because Twitter is where all of the VTubers are, and I felt like I was so out of the loop. So I'm doing my best to build an audience on Twitter now and interact in that community, since I am a VTuber after all. Yeah, I do have a VR chat avatar. I do. Twitter more like bitter. Yeah, it can be for sure. It can be. My next fact I have is I do have a college degree. I am an educated woman. Not that it really matters anymore since I'm an anime waifu on the internet. So, yeah. God damn it. Yeah. No, I don't want to think about it. I don't see my debt. I just close my eyes. I see it. No, I don't see it. I don't see it. Pinky, thank you for the follow. That's what I see. Jurassic Hero, thank you for the follow as well. I am semi flexible. I can put my leg behind my head. I can put one leg behind my head. And with assistance, I can put my other leg behind my head. And then you can push me over and spin me around on the floor. So I just thought that was kind of a funny fact about me. How do I feel? So about bonking, how do you feel though? it's not, guys, stop.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
No, I'm taking that out right now. I'm deleting it right now. No. No. Why did you make me do this? Okay. I hate you guys. Okay, I fixed it. I'm not a boo-boo baby. Y'all were literally making noises in my chat. I'm disappointed. I'm not sad, I'm disappointed. Hello, Papero. Welcome. Welcome. to my horny chat. Better facts. I can't sleep for... Whoa! You guys literally said the same thing. Ah! Anyway, I can't sleep for 24 hours. I am, a really heavy sleeper. I love sleep. Yeah. I'm decent at video editing, I'd say. I used to make avatar showcase videos for VR chat avatar creators. I've since stopped because I need to upgrade my computer because I can't like record and be in an unoptimized avatar inside of an unoptimized world, because I really like smooth movements, smooth cameras. Movements, and yeah, my computer is chugging, guys. It gets a little hot. Smoothments, yes, smoothments. Yeah, the green screen world. Yeah, I mean, I can, but the lighting and stuff, I would have to edit a lot if I wanted to make the avatar look like they were actually in the world. The showcases I would do were very like almost storytelling in a way. So yeah, I've since stopped, which is fine. I've moved on to learning how to do other things. Yes. Hi, welcome to my debut, Makis, or I think I said that right. Another fun fact, guys. Not everyone can do this. I know not everyone can do this. I can roll my R's. Yes, listen. Rah. Rah. Yeah. Rah. Mm-hmm. 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 Clap, 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 clap. Rah. Do you like that?
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
It's because I can move my tongue fast, isn't it? How am I gonna have so many talents? True. I'll hold back. You just want to see me. You just want me to roll my R's with my bald head. I didn't know you were into that, but I'm willing to offer that just once. All right, here we go. Egg roll. Here we go. How was that? Mm. That was a pretty strong one, I'd say. Sorry if I blew out your ears. Should have a little machine gun, I guess. Nah. I know what that tongue do. I get really shy and really nervous when I make those jokes, guys. I like to have funny times, but I feel myself getting flushed. Anyway. Awesome. Yes, the moment we've all been waiting for, probably the moment poor Kiru has been waiting for. Thank you for being here again, if you're still here. Hola, thank you for the follow. My model. All of this egg was made all in part to these two amazing people. Seiji, who is my designer, did an amazing job. As you guys can see, they were super, super professional. I really felt like I was working with a real design professional when working with Seiji. I'm one of those people that has ideas in my head, but I'm not really good at putting them on paper. So I went and commissioned Seiji, and I was like, I really like purple and white, and I really like bodysuits. Here's some photos of girls in bodysuits. I think I gave references of like Zero Suit Samus and Zero Two and Evangelion and stuff like that, and they put together my outfit. There's only been a few slight changes in terms of design, which are the shoes and the tail. I feel like it all still really flows together, and I did decide to go with four braids instead of half down hair, because my first ever avatar that I used for content had four braids, and I thought that was really unique and cool, so I think four braids is really, really unique and cool as well, so I wanted to keep it. Rex Velvet, thank you for the follow. In the process of becoming a 2D VTuber, I reached out to Kiru, who is my parent, as a VTuber lingo would say. Kiru is my artist and rigger. She did all this. I originally reached out to her in November. I found her on Instagram because I was very, 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 very active on Instagram. And Boo Boo Baby! I guess I'm your Boo Boo Baby. That's very true. I reached out to Kiru on Instagram in November and I was like, oh my goodness. I love your art, and I won't be a part of it. I asked about commissions, and her commissions weren't open yet, so I was willing to wait. And February came, and I was waiting, and I was so excited when I saw the commissions opening. But also guys, the story of commissioning Kiru, probably one of the most nerve-wracking commissions I've ever like submitted an application for. Kiru is one of a kind, very, very talented, very hardworking. Like, she's cracked, bro. She probably does a lot of powder. I don't know. I think it's copium instead. But seriously, you are an inspiration for hardworking individuals. you made this. It's so crazy. So crazy. Thank you for the follows, guys. You make me smile. So I'm sorry if I'm not doing your rigging justice, but I'm just smiling all the time. Kiru opened commissions in February, right? And I submitted an application. Oh, and I was really scared. No worries, Death. I'm glad you could come today. I submitted an application and she said that she was having commissions application open for 3 days, I believe. And this is when everyone was like, oh my god, here's Kiru. Kiru's cracked, guys. And then, oh, she spread like wildfire. And then all of these really big name VTubers and big name artists and stuff started submitting applications. And I was like, oh, fuck. I love you, Kiru. I was like, I'm fucked, guys. Like, I was like, there's no fucking way. Here I am, you know. I'm like digging through my couch cushions for money and I'm like, please take my money. I hope you like my model. I hope you like my design. and then 3 days I waited. I submitted, I think like 2 minutes after she opened them. 3 days I waited and then applications closed. And then she was like, all right, I'm gonna give it like, I think 2 or 3 days to decide. I was like, Kiru, you're killing me. Here I am competing with some really big names on Twitter and the VTuber community. And I think I waited a total of 6 days. Guys, I was a little humble, mind you, I was, you know. I was gonna be a good sport because Akira's a very talented artist and I would have loved her work if she didn't choose me. I would have supported all of her children. I got the email. I think it was 3 a.m. my time. And she was like, Powdur, I choose you. I think I broke contract or something because I messaged her on Twitter and I was like, ah! I messaged her on Twitter. I was like, you chose me! And I was so happy. I was so surprised. I was like, I get to be a VTuber! Yay! And I was super nervous and I was like, please, here's my money, I love you. And she was super amazing to work with. Yeah, a little wholesome moment there, wholesome moment. Super amazing to work with. Very inspirational, very hardworking. Again, I don't know what else to say. I was very very excited. And Seiji, a shout out to you for the design, cause Kiru loves it and I love it and everyone here I think loves it as well. And it helped me achieve my dream of becoming a 2D VTuber and having an amazing work with having amazing opportunity to work with such crazy talented people. It's so crazy. Yeah, wow. All right, let me just take a moment. Take a sip. Thank you for being here, Kiru. Thank you. Yeah. again, thank you for the follow, Kichu and Rero Loon. I got more slides. I got more slides. I need to channel gremlin energy a bit more. Wholesome hour for a bit there. Sidra, thank you for the follow. Kiru,
you the best. You the best. Hold up. I forgot one thing. I wanted to showcase this, cause Lexia, thank you for the follow. I didn't have like a lot of money to spare on super awesome toggles or anything, but I am still very, very happy with what I have, and I got the awesome opportunity to be Kiru's lab rat. Silly, thank you for the resub. I got to be Kiru's lab rat in testing V-Bridger. Some of you guys might already notice because my lips might move a bit differently than other VTubers. And that's because I can make like a pog face and and it enables me to whistle. So here, watch. Let me get my lips ready. Here, you're not ready for this. Here you go. Ever seen a VTuber do that? I don't think so. Come here, boy. I think my dogs are probably freaking out in the other room. Thank you, Kiru. You've enabled me to whistle and also give kisses. Mwah. Mwah. Or I can do a pathetic face. Thank you, Barax, for the follow. I say that too much. Anyway, we have more to get through. Thank you, Kiru. Thank you, Seiji. My dream has come true. Ah, yes. Step on you. Hold on. Hold on, Dogu. Sorry. Hold on. I don't know if I should step on my parents. But, you got it. Little steps. Yeah. Aww, I love to see you admiring your work. It's so wholesome. Thank you. Yeah, I'm... Honestly, guys, now I can probably talk more at a normal level. Because I'm not like... My heart isn't pumping through my chest anymore. So now we can, we can talk in normal powder voice. Thank you. I'm so glad you like my voice. Thank you. It's too kind. Okay. As promised. Dagu, my room, which is your PC. I braid bounds for you. Dagu made this. He is a Blender artist, a 3D artist, I should say, but he works in Blender. He made this, you guys. He's also a mod, if you see him in chat. He made it very, like, customized to me, and I thought that was awesome. I gave him a bunch of photos of PCs, and he was able to, make this. I... Like, careful! Careful! Please, don't anger Dagu! Just kidding. Darian! It's good to see you! Welcome to my debut! Yeah, super awesome. Just chatting, background. Totally. If you guys reach out to him for Blender renders or Blender 3D modeling, maybe it'll kick his butt into gear, into being productive. Zemetits, thank you for the follow, and Virax, thank you. Pandramonium, thank you for the follow. Yes, so thank you, Dagu, for making my room. It's amazing. Amazing. It looks great. My job. Sniff, thank you for the follow. Guzman, thank you for the follow. My job, other than being a demon, is I am a content creator. I don't have any other jobs outside of my content creation. Other than yard work and cleaning my house and taking care of my dogs. So I picked up a side job, which is freelance. Chayna, welcome to debut, and thank you for the follows, guys. Juni and Guzman, I am a 3D hairstylist. And I'm also a Blender artist. I work in Blender. If you want to check out my posts, I will be posting my Blender work and alongside my other content in on all of those platforms that you see down below. Yeah, TikTok, YouTube, Twitter, and then blah blah blah. You know the drill. The other slide is more interesting, because it kind of shows my work. My hair salon is called Powdur's Parlor. I make all of these hairs in Blender. I primarily make these hairs for any 3D VTubers or 3D VR chat avatar creators. The head that you see was made by Cicia. VR, so it's super cute anime head she made from scratch. All the hair is made from scratch and rigged by me in Blender. Yeah, it's just something I do. I feel like it gives me more purpose in life when I feel like I can be an artist as well. Yeah. No hair is best hair. Yeah. I know. That's why I gave you guys the opportunity to shave my head. And we always start bald. You know? All these floating cursed heads that you see. Yes. We all started bald once, okay? We all started bald. Therefore, my work starts bald as well. If you ever did want to, if you're a VR chat avatar creator or 3D artist or something, and you do want to check out my work, I do make free hair. I also sell some of my hair on Ko-fi, Payhip, Gumroad, and Booth. Booth, I have all of my free hair on. yeah. I don't know what else to say about that. It's just what I do. You guys! Yes, my community. I can't just forget you guys. So. Oh no! I don't have any dirty thoughts. You just wanted to see it on my bald head. You just wanted to see the plunger on my bald head, didn't you? Oh my god, I'm being abused. I thought I was being wholesome. Shiny and clean. Oh, true. Thank you for the follow, Andy. You guys, my community members, I would love to refer to you guys as users, and or crackheads. I've come to accept that a user can mean something digital, like me, like a computer program, like you're a user, and or it could mean a drug user, which just fits into the second one, aka crackheads. Oh, did you guys remove my tail? Oh, sorry if it was in the way. Thank you. That's all you can take off, okay? You can only take off my hair and my tail. Nothing else. I won't allow it. I do. Thank you.
Water.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I do have stream avatars. I have Kirby stream avatars. I love Kirby. Hello, welcome. And you guys are currently a bunch of little Kirbys running around. I decided to hide it for now. But you all are earning points as we speak for followers and subs. You are earning points as a little Kirby, and no, I'm not supposed to be bald. Well, am I? I don't know. you're all earning points currently. I figured that when I am working on low energy or playing low energy games or working in Blender that you guys can run around as little Kirbys, and yeah, it's super cute. I'll, I guess I can give a little sneak peek here. I have name tags turned off, so don't you worry, my little lurkers. There you guys are. I have you down there. So, when I'm working in Blender and stuff like that, you guys can be your little Kirbys. Thank you, VTuber Shoes. Yes. And you can customize your avatar as well. My art hashtag is Powdart. Just kind of a play on my name, Powdar, and then T. Powdart. Thank you for the sub. Thank you, BNG. And thank you, Martini, for the follow. My Oshi mark, which I believe goes really well with everything else, is a white heart and scissors. Because, you know, 3D hairstylist and, hi, Legal Rice. 3D hairstylist and, white. The color white. Because of my hair. Oh, thank you for gifting a sub. Thank you for the hype train. Ah, earn those emotes, guys. Yes, and no ads. Mm-mm-mm-mm. No ads. Stinky ads. Stinky stink. What? Hey! Thank you! Yes! Wow! Congrats, everyone! Thank you, Legal Rise. Shout out to Legal Rise. Thank your gifters, guys. Thank you. Wow.
No ads. Yes. I really do my best with ads. Oh! Iron! Ah! What? 10? Oh my gosh! What is this? What? Am I this? Ah! Thank you! Oh my! Oh my gosh! What the? What is going on? Woo! I'm gonna choke on my own saliva. Yes! Oh, I'm getting dizzy. I'm jumping around. Wow! Yeah! Oh my gosh! Mel, Roy, thank you for the follow as well! Wow! Chris? Legal Rise? Iron? Holy moly! Oh wow! You guys. You know how to spoil a lady, don't you? Iron! Thank you! Wow! Wow!
Sweetie 52. Oh.
That was wow. 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 Sorry if I peaked. Oh my god. I'm sorry if my mic peaked, but I think something else peaked as well. Huh? Wow! Oh my gosh! Legal Rise, wow! Yeah! Oh my goodness! What is going on? What is going on? What the fuck? Thank you for the follow. Oh! Stop! my heart is... Yay! Oh, wow! Powdur and I repay you guys. Wow! Hi, Sugoi, thank you also for the subbies. Oh my gosh. Wow. And thank you for the biddies, silly. Oh, wow. And the follows, you guys. Wow. Thank you, thank you. Hi, welcome, welcome. Guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm gonna go, after this debut, I think I'm gonna go get some cheesecake and try not to suffocate on it. Ow! I'm so embarrassed. I don't have cute laugh. I have dolphin laugh. Today is a good day. That's true. Everyone's like, you got this cute model. Why the fuck you sound like a fucking dolphin? Maybe I should have been a fucking marine VTuber or something. Maybe I should have been a fucking dolphin. No. The ocean is too scary. Oh no. hold on. Dialing Kiru. Kiru. Thank you, you guys. Kiru, I'm gonna have to rebrand to a dolphin, and I'm gonna need it by tomorrow. Thank you. No. I'm just kidding. Please don't. Oh, I love myself. That's super vain to say, but I love this model. I'm just kidding. I love this. Chris. I feel like this deserves dancing. I feel like, wow, that's sub gold, bros. You fucking crackheads. We should do a dance. I went off screen, sorry. Wow. Yeah, it was a bit closer. I move. Hold on. I want to do this one. You know what's coming.
I rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle. It folds. I like to see you wiggle for sure, and make me wanna dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back. I got a knack to relax in my mind. Sipping some red wine. Nice.
Oh,
thank you so much for the follows, Otaku, Samomo, Coxin Cider. Oh, wow, Chris. Thank you for the subbies, Dark Sugars, Gothic Valkyrie. Oh my god, Arison, Vampy Bat. Wow. Ah. I love it. I got so distracted that I didn't turn off I know Snake, I know. I saw it too. Welcome to my debut. I know my daily sub goal is 7. That's a lot more than 7. Yay! My dream is coming true. Art, this is insane. Honestly, just being able to like make content and like, oh man, this is gonna get wholesome. Oh my god. If you guys don't like corn, you might want to get out, because it's about to get a little corny in here. Honestly, making content, whether it was VR chat or VTubing, I would get messages from people just saying, I love your content, it makes me smile. Someone even messaged me that they let their wife know that, hey, Powdur posted today. Let's watch it. It's so crazy to think that I can be that person that someone looks forward to, and I'm not just a silly dolphin laughing I girl. Like, I actually add value to someone's life, even if it's small. Even if my videos are stupid or I do stupid things, it's just really cool. I hope I can continue to do that for even more people moving forward. I think that's the dream, right? Is like, even just one person who looks at my video and is like, ha, kind of funny, think I'm gonna follow her. That's crazy. It's crazy to think that. We all enjoy the dolphin. Yeah. A dolphin. Maybe it'll be a villain arc or something. Dolphins are pretty ruthless. Wow. I was omega distracted. Sorry, I just need a second. I'm gonna hold it in right now. And then when I stop my debut, I'm gonna go probably piss myself and cry and throw up in a toilet. Thank you, guys. What? Is that what I'm gonna sound like? Yeah, probably. Naizumi, thank you for the follow. Love you too. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I'm getting a little bit of salt water in my eyes. Just a little on the corner. But it's okay. Nah, bro, I can't let that out. Oh, thank you. Yes, I'll take a drink. Thank you. Hi, Fox. Hi, Fox. Foxy. Foxy is my VTuber sister, guys. Kiru also made her model. Yes, I think she was right before me in being made. I believe on the chart. The chart I was totally stalking every day of my commission. So, shout out. Shout out. thank you for gifting a sub to her. Legal rights. Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy. okay. Thank you, Yuzu. Thank you. It's going well. Chat, chat wants to make me cry. But I'm gonna hold it in, cause I'm a strong girl. And, yeah. I can hold it in. honestly, when I cry, and even when I cry at ugly things, I feel like I don't cry out of my eyes. I feel like I cry out of my nose. Is that anyone else? Does anyone else cry out of their nose first?
I don't know what this is, but it's kind of hot.
Crying out of my nose is hot? Okay. Or are you guys talking about you? Either way. I guess I won't judge. I won't judge. I'm big strong girl. I know boo boo babies. Boo boo babies. Boo boo babies aren't people who just cry. Boo boo babies are people who spoil the mood, who can't have a good time, who can't have a laugh, you know? Banter. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bish Blash. Hello. Sorry for the pause there. I needed a sip. Wow, I'm gonna lose my voice. Whew. Thank you. Don't worry. Don't worry. We still got stuff to go through. I am so sorry for the people who like very linear streams that don't get disrupted. I apologize. I have more to go through. Yes. I'm glad you like my emotes. Thank you. You cry out both out one and soul. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I'm someone who, like, if I need to cry, I will cry for sure. I only hold back on stream because there's no way I could get through this slideshow. Oh, yes. More amazing artists. Yes. More amazing artists. Ah, speaking of emotes, Foxy, my emotes were made by Yam. Yes. Why is there no powder cry emote? Lack of funding, but I guess after this stream, I might have to hit Yam up. Yam is adorable. Adorable. One of the most wholesome artists I've ever met in my life. Very talented. Very amazing. She, you know, has been going through a tough time lately, due to everything going on in the world, and I was just so thankful I was able to commission her once again. I commissioned her a while back when I was streaming my 3D model, and she was just again just crazy to work with. She works super quickly. Her quality is amazing. I mean, you guys, look at all of those. They're so cute. Like, look at the baldy emote, guys. Look at the baldy emote. Like, she made that, and it's so special. I haven't seen such a cute bald emote. That's yeah. I feel like I should match it right now. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm a dolphin. I'm not a dolphin. Ah. We're all bald here. Okay. We're all bald. Oh no. Oh, did the plunger go off? I'll go on? I'm not sure. Oh no. I hope it worked. Oh man. My sub badges, which are the cute little scissors that you guys are, were made by Liz the Bee, and I feel like they add a bit more color to my very purple stream. I don't know if you can tell, but I like the color purple a lot. So I guess it's about time we got some more colors in here. But I like the scissors. And by the way, the Gasm emo was especially funded to me by Snake. So yeah. And when you asked what's this? That is a Gasm emote. Yeah. You don't like orange? No. I like to drink orange juice. Oh! Yes! Crystal Blue, thank you for the follow. Jesse, thank you for the follow. 69, thank you for the follow. And Lot Caliber. Here's my buddies, guys. On the left, you have Sam. He's a seal. I like seals. These guys are kind of OG in the Powdur universe. Sam has been my buddy. He also comes in a buff boy form. Mm-hmm. A big buff boy. But I didn't have a photo of that for the slideshow. So you guys can see that later on. My other buddy over here is Cummy. Don't ask why that's his name. We all know why that's his name. I added a sensor block to his bottom region because he doesn't have anything there, but I figured just in case I should probably protect him from Twitch or something. I don't know. He really doesn't have anything down there, but I'm not dissing him. I'm not dissing him. I just he just, you know, in my little gremlin. He's my little cummy. My little cummy. I love him. Yeah. Guys, sorry, thank you for the follow. It makes him look more sus. No. Okay, but seriously, I got a TikTok taken down when it featured Cummy's full body, and it was because they thought he was like a naked person. So I had to add a censor block into my TikTok. So I figured I should add a censor block to my slideshow as well. I just wasn't sure. Miu, thank you for the follow. Oh yeah. Well, I can't show off his third leg on stream, Spartan. That's not wholesome. Yeah, he has a great voice. So I've been told. So I've witnessed, sadly. Here are my amazing artists that I gotten to work with. For my debut, kind of leading up to it as well. Sayo Nani, Nani, did the overlays, my chatting and my gaming overlay, not my chatting, this overlay and my, gaming, other gaming overlay for when we play spooky games. If you guys are, a big fan of her work, she puts out a lot of, pre-made overlays that are super amazing, aka this one. One day I would love to commission custom overlays, but that's just another thing on my list of upgrading stream later on. Oh my gosh, I got an eyelash in my eye saying that. Hold on. Oh my gosh, the tracking on this model is actually insane. The fact that it closes my one eye when I'm having an eyelash in my eye. Okay. Thank you, Foxy. Yeah, look. the music that you hear in the background, the music in the starting soon, the music in all my overlays is made by Virtual Mage. I found them on YouTube. And I reached out to them on Instagram, and yeah, I love their music. I feel like it fits very well with my theme. Mogo Slab was my logo creator, right there in the upper left-hand corner. Darian made my panels. Oh my goodness. So all the about panels that you see below was made by Darian. Very kind soul, very generous, and amazing to work with as well. I highly recommend them. I highly recommend. Your animated Kirby emotes were made by I Am Cave. The wiggle emote was made by Necrolina, the wiggle powder emote. The more static Kirby emotes were made by Yukia. And a chat box, the custom chat box, was made by T-Cuppity, or Soul, I believe is how I should say it. But yes, all people who made these amazing, this amazing art, I should say. Good Dugu, thank you for the sub. Thank you! And Vix, thank you for the follow. Yeah, T-Cuppity, I'm a huge fan. I saw their stuff and I was like, oh, I need this. So, all these artists made everything possible for me. So, yes. You've been waiting forever? Well, welcome! Welcome! I'm happy you're here. We're just going through my slides. Oh no, I know we're nearing the end now because we got to my goals, which is so sad. I'm a little sad. I feel like I could talk to you guys for a long time, which is something I used to not be able to do. I was very like self-conscious in my past like streaming days. Honestly, before streaming Kirby, I was very self-conscious about myself as a streamer and content creator, but things have gotten better for me. Thank you, Project Hyacinth and 11 Too Many for the follows. My goals. I found that I can vibe with you guys, and hopefully that's enough. Oh, that's okay, Vix. You're here now. We'll have some more chatting after. Don't sweat it. My goals are Twitch partner. I would love to reach Twitch partner. I know that it can be a little tough to have like an average of 75 viewers, I think I can get the stream hours. I've gotten there before, but where I've always had trouble was getting the 75 average viewers. So I'm really hoping in the future, especially after debut, that enough of you guys wanna continue to stick around and see what I'm all about and spend time with me and in my chat and and the generous people. Wow. yeah, I know that's such an amazing thing. Hi, thank you, Miyu. And yeah, King, I know. I'm trying not to focus too much on numbers because it's gonna make me cry because I'm so happy. But yeah, hopefully 75 of you will continue this journey with me as a content creator and a VTuber. I'm gonna do my best while taking into account my own mental health and your mental health as well. Oh, thank you for gifting a sub. Congrats. No ads. My channel trailer? Yeah. Once I get more content, I'd love to make a super cute channel trailer. I think a debut will probably give me a lot of good stuff. But my second goal is to learn how to use Skeb. I've looked at the website and I see the art and I see people post the art on Twitter all the time. And I'm like, wow, I would really love art too. Hello, Evergreen. Welcome. I would really love art too. So I'm gonna do my best to have at least one Skeb a month. Where I can commission a super talented artist to make us some beautiful art of me and other things, I guess. I would love to collab with you offered to teach me? Wait, really? You're like such a huge inspiration. You teach me how to use Skeb? Thank you, Foxy. That'd be huge. Oh, I guess speaking of other VTubers, I'd love to collab in the future, and I don't really have any games in mind, so I guess whenever I think of a collab game, I'll reach out. But if anyone has any off the top of their head, I think Fall Guys is free. So maybe in the future. I have to learn how to balance my Discord muting and yeah, it's another process that I hope to get to soon. I would love to get better at hair. Mentioned before, in case any of you guys missed it, I am a blender artist. I make 3D hair, so I would love to get better at hair in the future. Right now I am a novice. I currently have like 5 months of actual work under my belt for Blender, and I'd like to get better. I can make hair, I can make other things as well, like little props and hats and stuff, so I believe in myself. I think I'll get better, and I'll get better with you guys watching me get better. Support my dogs. Yeah, support those double D's, my two puppies. Thank you. Your encouragement means a lot. Support my dogs. I get a little emotional with my dogs. They're the first two puppies I've ever owned. In fact, let me go back. Let's take a look at them again. So, my double D's. I'd like to make enough money to be able to support them and give them a life that, like, they enjoy. Obviously, I'm gonna do my best to, in the future, afford... this is big dreaming, but afford a house where I can give them a really big backyard. They are border collies, so they're very hyper. And Dave actually...
but it's kind of hot.
What? Oh, I never said their names. Another reason why they're called my double D's is Dave. On the left is Dave, and on the right is Dubert. So they, and both of their names start with D. And they're two dogs, so they're my double D's. Dave and they're 1 year old now, but Dave, when he was 7 months old, he broke his leg. He ran into the corner of a wall and smacked his knee on the corner. And he broke it to where the growth plate was detached from the bone was just completely popped off to the side, nothing through the skin, so no gore, but yeah, he broke his leg, and it cost me $5,000 because they couldn't just put a cast on it, I guess, because the break was so bad. So I had to take him into emergency surgery 2 days later, and I am still paying it off. So my goal is to make enough money so that I can recoup the debt from his leg breaking. It was an accident. He was just super hyper. He was trying to play. He was, honestly, guys, what happened was he was chasing a Swiffer and just ran into the fucking corner and popped his knee, and poor baby. Yeah, well, funny that you ask that, Zaiwa. Had no pet insurance. The time where he was alive, 7 months, right? The time where we would have gotten pet insurance from the time I adopted him to 7 months, I would have needed to have pet insurance for 8 or 9 months before they covered broken legs. So I couldn't even get pet insurance in time to cover a broken leg. So yeah, $5,000 in credit. So yeah, it's okay. Yeah. He is a lot better. I saw you ask that. He is better. He is fully healed up. He has pins and wires in his leg. So sorry if that sounds really gross. He has pins and wires in his leg permanently. And hi Corey, welcome to Debut. And yeah, he's a happy boy now. He can run around and play ball, and yeah, they are both border collies. I saw someone say that Dave looks like a German Shepherd. he kind of does, but they are both border collies. Gosh, I love them. And yeah, so I'm hoping that my streaming and my content funds can go towards buying toys for them, paying off Dave's broken leg, and yeah, toys, food, whatever, everything. Right? They're my bubbies, my double D's. Anyway, moving on, because I don't like talking about sad stuff. My goals that are better, are a bit more happier, is aw, yeah, of course. I don't mind your puppy joining us. I wish my puppies could join me, but they'd be jumping on me, especially when I was making dolphin noises earlier. Oh, that's okay, Ever. He does look like one. He does look like a German Shepherd with his colors. Make stream highlight YouTube videos. Yes, I'd say that is a very good goal for me. It also will help anyone who has missed debuts or other videos of stream. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make stream highlight videos. Yeah, a replica. As if. I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my best. Merch is a big one. Later down the line, when I figure out how to make like keychains and stuff, I've seen stuff as far as like mouse pads and a body pillow stuff, and that stuff's so cool. I want to be part of it. Hey, thank you for the resub, Semi. Good to see you. Welcome. It is I, Powdur. Welcome. Thank you for the follow, Nightmare. And just have fun. Of course, you know, I feel like when I, although this is my job as a content creator, if I don't have fun, then I will probably just quit. I've had my fair share of jobs, and if I'm not around people who can't have fun, or I can't have fun, then I'm out. No. This is fun. This is why I chose this. This is why I quit my job. This is why I do this. It's fun. And I hope you guys have fun too. So let's keep going. We're gonna go for a while. I'm still young, okay? I guess, dude, I will gladly be a grandma VTuber, okay, too. But I'm not a grandma. Oh. Thank you. It's true. I was auto-installed onto your computer, so you can't get rid of me. Yay. Grandmummy? Grandmummy? Oh, did you hear it? Do you hear a collar jingling? Oh yeah, I should preface that with, if you guys hear shuffling or banging or collars jingling, yeah, they are very hyper. Very hyper puppies. So, you might hear a lot of them running around in the background or banging against walls. Yeah. You want to hear barking? I'm pretty on top of it with training for them. They're not supposed to bark in the house. They can bark when a stranger knocks on the door, but no just nuisance barking. Mm-mm. Nope. Don't want to hear it. They'll sometimes whine at me though. They'll be like, and then they'll smack me with their paw. Literally, they'll smack me with their paw, or they'll breathe on me with their stinky breath. But, gosh, we're nearing the end. I don't want it to end. Okay. What to its to what? I had a brain fart. What to expect. So, if you're new to my content, this is what you can expect from me as a content creator and VTuber. Second General, thank you for the follow. I love to play a variety of games. My main ones that you'll see me playing are platformers. I enjoyed... Oh, Mad Skill, that makes me so happy. I've thoroughly enjoyed Gris, Little Nightmares, a Kirby, platformers. So, yeah, platformers like that. Spooky games. Yes. Tat! Thank you for the gifted sub! Hey! Congrats, congrats, everyone! And Semi, thank you for gifting two subs! Yes! No ads, no ads, no ads! Oh, well, speaking of ads, guys, I do my best. I do manually run ads every hour. So I'll run a 1 minute ad so that new people coming in, they don't get hit with a stinky pre-roll ad. So but obviously if you're subscribed, you don't get ads. So I'm just saying I manually roll ads because no one likes stinky ads. And I want to make this experience a good one for everyone coming in. So, yeah, they don't get hit with like a, I don't fucking know, a Taco Bell ad or something. like you want to see me. I don't want them leaving to go to Taco Bell. God damn. The ads work against me. Anyway, spooky games, guys. Yes, I'm a huge fan of horror. I like horror movies. Espeen, thank you. Gifted feet a sub. Nice. Feet. Just feet. Thank you. Feet. That's great. Yeah, very. Yeah, I agree, Chris. Whoever thought pre-rolls are a great idea should always have wet sleeves and a warm pillow on both sides at night. Spooky games. I have a list of games I'm going to be playing for a stream, and it just so happens that I enjoy scary games, but I have more on that later for you guys if you're not a fan of scary games, so don't worry too much. Kuma, thank you for the follow. Some Blender streams, yes. So when I say more on that later, it's the next thing on the list. Blender streams. I will be streaming my Blender work, and that will be a day where we can just kind of relax and chill out, I guess, you know, because sometimes games and scary games can get really high energy and, how should I say, really, yeah, just high energy, and sometimes it's nice to just take a seat and relax for a bit. So Blender stream is coming. I call that chat day, where we will look like this, where you guys are running around as little Kirbys and I'll be working in Blender and you guys can learn with me. It also forces me to be productive and give back to my fellow 3D artists. Yeah, I like doing it. I like being an artist of some sort, other than just a content creator. So, I feel like I've over-explained, but I'm glad you guys are you want to see that. If you're not too keen on calm streams and you do want to see more gaming streams, don't worry, that will happen. Yeah. Aw, good. Well, I hope if you ever find time, Kiru, thank you again for, I know it's probably really late where you are, so thank you for being here. If you ever want to stop in, feel free. I'll just be, yeah, chilling with chat. The the next one is a little sus. It's just Steve. Thank you for the follow. Sexual and innuendos. Sexual innuendos. I happen to sometimes on purpose, sometimes not on purpose, make a lot of sexual innuendos. So if you're not too comfortable with the sexual innuendos, I do try to keep it wholesome, but bro, if there's a freaking hot dog in front of me, I can't help it, okay? That thing's a weenie. That ain't a hot dog, that's a weenie. I have a few clips on my channel currently with my 3D avatar, and I say a lot of things that I really don't mean. I really don't mean, and yeah. my plunger is not working. What gives? Yeah, let me activate it. Kind of forget what button it is. There you go. yeah, I don't know what else to say on that, but this is a mature stream for a mature audience. I do try to keep it wholesome, but I do say some very sus things every now and then. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, pardon me. Oh, my hair. Oh. Thank you for the bit. It never gets old. Please don't suck on my head, Kiru. Oh. Okay. Curse words. See what I mean? Curse words. I have a potty mouth. I do say a lot of like shit, fuck, bitch. So if you're into that kind of brain lag humor, I do say a lot of naughty words. I'm still reading up on Twitch TOS and stuff in terms of like how many I can say, or like I know I'm not family friendly, so but I'm also trying to like not get fucked in the butt, you know, by Twitch, so I'm gonna do my best. I hope you guys will believe in me. Yeah, we'll do our best. TikTok compilations. Yes. For some of our Blender days, chat days, I'm thinking we don't always do Oh, I know why it's not working. I guess it crashed. Sorry for the bonk not working, Newt. Sometimes for our Blender days, I might not want to work on Blender. I might not want to just be constantly like making hair all the time. So I figure it would be nice to do watch parties, I guess, in a sense, like where we watch TikTok compilations or watch some funny videos together on chat days. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They did bonk me. The program crashed that controls the bonking. I had no idea it crashed. That's sad to me. I'm sorry. I'll give it back, I promise. Oh, my hair, my hair. My hair wasn't coming back. Angel, thank you for the follow. And Jin, thank you for the follow. I do have on my list a subathon soon. So, but that was kind of a, I'm just kind of seeing how everything goes first. Hi Angel, welcome to debut. Yeah, my hair really was like, no. I feel like debut has gone so well, and I'm curious to see how things go after debut. I know debuts are super hyped up, and a lot of people do show up, but I'd like to see if more people will show up to streams and after debut, and yeah, I'll think about doing a subathon, and I gotta look up ways to plan it and stuff. I'm not sure if I want to do capped or uncapped yet, because I don't want my PC to explode, aka your PC. So yeah, we'll see. We'll see how things go. We're gonna play it by ear. I'm very new to this VTubing community as a 2D VTuber and stuff, so I don't want to get too ahead of myself and royally fuck it up, you know? Royally fuck up a subathon. Yeah, I want things to go well for us, so I do my best. I'll do my best. Let's see. Ah, here we go. This one's good. Q&A. So, some of you may have noticed I didn't do a Q&A for debut because I felt like a lot of the questions that I would get asked would be answered during debut anyway. I could be wrong, but I will be holding a Q&A stream for my next stream, where I will answer marshmallow questions. Yeah, so if I haven't covered anything and you guys still have questions for me, please do ask on my marshmallow board. I think is what it is. You might have to translate the page. It basically just go to the big box and input your questions there, and I will answer all of your questions on the next stream. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, that's okay, Aiko. We'll be here a little bit longer. Don't sweat it. Thank you for being here. Draylon, thank you for the follow. Hiya. Hi, hi. How am I so amazing? Aw, oh shush. But yes, so go to that link and let me just grab it for you guys. Oh no, my schedule! Let me just grab it for you guys and post it in chat to make it easier. Yeah, so if you follow that link, it'll take you to the Q&A board where you can ask me whatever. Yeah. Can't wait to draw it. That's a huge honor. Thank you. That's a huge honor. Thank you. I'm good enough to be drawn. All right, everyone. This is my last slide of the slideshow. This is my schedule. Yeah. Yes. Thank you, Harem. Harem is so like, Harem's like OG. Love you, Harem. Thank you for being here. As you can see, although I am a full-time content creator, I do not stream full-time. This is because I am a one-woman show. Honestly. Oh, thanks, Snake. Thank you. Thank you for the sub. I am a one-woman show. I make all of my content by myself. I edit all of my content. I make all of, you know, my blender hair and stuff. So it's kind of a lot. And I want to make sure that I'm taking care of everyone else on the other platforms too. So, on YouTube, I know some people who are only YouTube watchers and they aren't really stream watchers. So I want to make sure that I dedicate time away from Twitch to edit videos for my YouTube audience. Yeah. Stuff like that. So I hope you guys don't mind, but we'll see how things go. Maybe I'll stream more in the future. Maybe I'll do like secret streams on rest days. But for now, this is the schedule I will be sticking to. Mm-hmm. So Monday we will do the Q&A, and if we have time, we'll start the quarry. And yeah, no worries if you guys don't want to be spoiled. I completely understand. If you do choose to lurk, I'm very grateful regardless. I've only seen a little bit on it, so it'll be my first time to a lot of things as well. So yeah, I'm really excited. I think my goal when playing the quarry is that I want to make it to where everyone like hates each other. I want to make it really toxic, because I feel like it'd be really funny to see. Because I feel like I saw some people like they form relationships with each other. I kind of want like people to like hate each other. I don't know. It's like chaotic and interesting. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Yeah, a soap opera. Yes, the soapy quarry. That sounds like a porn video. I take that back. Anyway. Wednesdays are for... See, I'm glad you agree. The quarry opera. The quarry opera. The soap... The soap quarry opera. That sounds a bit better than the soapy quarry. the soapy quarry. Oh no, sorry. Sorry, quarry. Quarry. There we go. Snake. We don't expose our streamers in chat. Okay. Just kidding. I don't watch soap operas. That's too soapy for me. Like, too sad. Wednesday is Blender chat day. That's the day where we will be doing more of a relaxed art stream. I'll be working in Blender, like I said before, or we'll be doing a react stream, as Kiru said it was, which, yeah, that's right. React stream to videos and compilations and stuff like that. Just a day where we can chat together and spend some time without me peeing myself because of something scary or yelling into the mic on any high intensity games. Do I have a reference sheet? I do not currently. That actually is the next big piece of art that I want to commission. So I'm really hoping to commission some artist on a reference sheet very, very soon, so I can give that to you guys. I do have a 3D of my model, so I can if you ever have any questions about the angles of my model, I will gladly show side views and stuff like that, because I have a 3D version to show you. And then I originally was a VR chat content creator, but have since moved on. VR chat got a little too horny for me. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. VR chat's cool. I'm still gonna make some content sprinkled here and there, but I will be mainly making a VTubing content. No. I have never worked in V-Roid. I mainly work just with Blender. I think V-Roid hair making looks very, very similar though. Neko, thank you for the follow. Friday we'll be doing the quarry, and the cycle continues. I will be posting my stream schedule every week on Twitter. So yeah, Twitter is going to be all my inner thoughts and stream schedule updates and stuff like that. So, do you like my voice? Thanks. So yeah, if you want to keep up to date on stream stuff, Twitter is the best platform for that. I'll do my best with Instagram and stuff like that too. TikTok, yeah. But, Twitter. I gotta work on Twitter. I gotta work on it. I've neglected it. I've neglected it for far too long. And now I'm a VTuber. And that's where all the VTubers are. You're all on fucking Twitter. So, I join you. Thank you, guys. You're so sweet. I definitely have calmed down a little bit never mind. My leg is still shaking. So, let's see. I think that was it. Yep. That's my last slide. I'm sorry. That is my last slide for you guys. But I would like to dedicate this time to you guys. And okay. And maybe talk a bit more with you and try and show some other things as well that I forgot to. I don't think I forgot anything anyways, but glow in the dark. Yeah. That's a great idea, Art. Yes, I can show that. Will that show for you guys? Here, let me just hide myself real quick, and then I'll come back glowing in the dark. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I do have lore. I went over that earlier, but the basic of it is that I am a demon, I am a computer program, and that I was auto-installed onto your computer one day, and yeah, I'm here to spend time with you, and probably like, huh? What? Yeah. Oh, thank you for the hey. Thank you for the follow and Eden and the Piku. Oh, more. thank you. Thanks. You're too nice. I guess I should turn the lights back on. Let me do that real quick. The only reason I turn off VTube Studio from the stream is because I don't know if it'll give you guys any, like, incriminating information about myself. And I myself, as a young woman on the internet, I must protect myself, and I must hide away. I'm gonna stop talking. Okay, I'm turning on the lights, hold on. Oh shit! I think it's okay. honestly, I think it just showed, I think it just shows you my resolution or something. No. can I? can I crop out the options panel? I guess I don't see why not. If I hold Alt and drag, I guess I could always do that. I didn't really think about it. Yeah. okay. Yeah, I'll look into that. I think we had a really good stream. No, you didn't, Snake. I think we had a really good stream. I can't think of, like... I was being so nice. I was about to be so wholesome just then. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Ah, Cassandra revived me with that follow. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Dude, Snake just fucking dunked on me. Thank you, Ender, for the follow. Will, that's a great idea. A head pad option. Yeah, you gotta watch out for my horns, though. They're very sharp. I guess I can take them off, but, I like to have hair sometimes. That's a good idea. I'll add that. See, you guys are joining me on my, like, beginning, like, VTuber journey, essentially, like, becoming a 2D VTuber and everything, so if you guys have any tips or, wants or needs, I will fulfill as much as I can. I'll fill you up. Fill you up as much as I can. Mm-hmm. Thank you, baby. And thank you, Devora. Thank you. I've had such an amazing time lately, and my stream, I don't think was too scuffy. I probably blew out some people's ears in the beginning, so I apologize. Oh, wow! Cancer! Thank you! Oh, thank you for the raid! Welcome, raiders! Thank you! Wow! Welcome, welcome! Today is my debut. We did go through the slideshow, but I'll give you a little rundown of me and my community. Let me get a little shout out. I want to make sure my shout out thing works. Yeah. All right. Go check out Cancer. Last scene playing VR chat. Oh, shit. Oh, VR chat. My origins. Were you? Aw, thank you. Hey, Chibi. Welcome. Chibi OG. Chibi OG. Welcome. My name is Powdur. I am a demon, which is a computer program, and I was auto-installed onto your computer during an update. You had no choice, obviously, because Windows auto-updated. But I will be mainly playing platformers, spooky games, and also streaming my art on art in Blender. Yeah. Yeah. Hello. Thank you for the follow, Field Dead. And welcome, Eon. Thank you, Electric, and Nikki as well for the follow. Yeah, see, Taco? It really does work. Any Linux people in here? Because that would be even better. Manuel, thank you for the follow. What do you mean, Chris? You hate it? But you get to have all of dish. Don't hate me too much. Revy, Manuel, thank you for the follows. I haven't played Celeste. I was thinking I would play the Cory, and then I might play a platformer after. There are some actually really amazing games coming out soon, guys. I know that a really hyped up one is Stray. I do plan to stream that game, Stray, and there's a spooky game coming up soon on July 8th, which I think is going to make me squeam! Me squeam! It sounded kind of like cream, but scream. Scream. Yes! Thank you for the sub! Oh, shit. Thank you. Plunge those dirty thoughts. Plunge them. Plunge them. Aw. Thank you, Chibi. That means a lot. Aw. No crypto farming on my PC from you. Shit. God damn it. Dude, that shit's hella crashing right now. You can't, don't worry about it. I ain't no crypto person. Okay, Replic. Yeah, no worries. Maybe I'll see you when you come back. By the way, guys, when I'm done streaming, you can always catch me on those rest days that you saw on my stream schedule. You can always catch me being very active on my other platforms like Instagram, Twitter, TikTok.
It's kinda hot.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. No, don't spread rumors. don't spread rumors. No. Guys, I know there's a lot of VTubers out there who have voices of angels. And while you guys are saying that, you might like my voice right now, I'm not too much of a singer. I will do my best, but I feel bad being mediocre. So, you know, I only want to do, if I do sing, I want it to be a song that I have practiced. And, yeah, I remember I did a fun karaoke stream a while ago, which was me just, singing, fun songs, from Backstreet Boys and System of a Down. I was really good at System of a Down. Yeah. Wake up! Grab a brush and pull makeup! Hide the scars to fade away the shake up! Why'd you leave the keys up on the table? There you go, create a fable! You wanted to... Yeah. I was pretty good at it. But you know. It doesn't sound as good without the music. Maybe we'll do some future karaoke, fun karaoke streams, and you guys can just shit on me and my terrible voice later. Yeah. What happened to the VODs? I know. Yeah, I cleaned up, essentially. I cleaned up. Oh, Poogie! Thank you for the follow! Don't sweat it! Welcome to my debut, and thank you, Puffy. Welcome. We went through the slides already, and I showed off the model, but right now we're just winding down with chat for a bit. I'll probably end here in about 7 minutes, because that is 3 hours long, and that's when you end on right on the dot, it's a good feeling. And thank you for gifting a sub, Semi. My morning? How was my morning? It went well. I wanted to sleep because I was... I was staying up really late. I played 7 Days to Die with my friends, and I was really new to... Oh! Hype Train! Hey! Thank you for the biddies! Wow! Yeah, I did, Chibi. I did. I turned the text-to-speech off for subs currently because of my presenting on debut, but I did see it, and you just are trying to make me cry. That's what you're trying to do. And I will not give in. You see, I am a big, strong woman. Mm-hmm. Now I'll cherish it. Thank you. I am. I'm not gonna deny that I won't cry after. I probably will. First of all, look at this. Look at this. Daily sub goal. 7. Daily sub goal. 7. We fucking smashed that shit so hard right in the booty hole. Smashed it so hard. I don't know how I'm gonna recover. I don't know. That's why I'm gonna be pissing and throwing up and crying all on the toilet and inside a toilet. And I'm gonna need multiple toilets. I'm gonna need one for the back and one for the front. legal rights. I'm gonna need a third toilet. Someone get me a toilet. Demon, thank you for the sub as well. Thank you. What? And the biddies. Legendy. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Beluga. Thank you. And thank you for the follow, Moogie. I will not film it. Don't ask. today has been amazing. Wow. Okay. I'll be honest with you guys. I'll be honest. I came in and I gotta be an honest person to myself. I said, I'm gonna, set my expectations to a mediocre level. My goal is to have at least 50 people in chat, 50 people show up. And I think we... Oh yeah, I just looked at the number. I'm not gonna look because I'm gonna cry. But I'm so happy that you guys wanted to show up to my stream and support me and stuff. I hope I did my parental unit Kiru proud, and I will continue to make you proud as a VTuber and a content creator. I will also do my best for you guys as my community, in like providing the best content I can and upgrading all the necessary things like my... I'm sorry. If I don't have like the best fanciest things, but we're all here for a good time. So upgrades will come with time. So all I ask is your patience and let's have a good time. Thank you for the bits, and Lena, thank you for the follow. You guys are my users and my crackheads. This debut was really special to me. Thank you, Taco. Yeah, seriously. Big hearts to the Raiders. Holy moly. Thank you, mods, also, for being on top of it. I appreciate it. And thank you to, a big shout out to my regulars and my other content consumers on other platforms. I appreciate you showing up today, even if you aren't usually a Twitch watcher. Thank you for coming to my debut. I will probably have a lot of clips and stuff to go through. Oh no. Wherever you are. Ah, Tat, thank you for the sub. Hey, it's been a bit. Aw. Thank you. Wow. I am so lucky. I'm so lucky. Congratulations on getting this far. I'm very proud of how far you've come. I remember the day you burst into tears in VR because you got donated $100-something. Keep it up. Yeah, Yeah, I remember that day. I was having a really bad night the night before, but I knew that I had to stream, and I really wanted to show off like an avatar world to everyone. And someone came in and fulfilled my goal for my dog's vet bills when they needed vaccinations, and that made me cry on stream, and I sounded really ugly. That's okay. Game it up. Thank you for being here. Thank you. Hey, don't sweat it. You know, I have a responsibility to myself and you guys because this is my work. So it's totally understandable that you guys have your responsibilities to do your work and provide for your families. And yeah, don't sweat it, guys. It is true, as Iron Mouse said. Even if you come once, even if you come two times, I'm just happy you're here. Mm-hmm. Even if you don't come all the time, but you only come sometimes, I'm just happy. Yeah, I'm just happy to see you with me and enjoying me. Stop! I'm gonna go into hiding! Ooh, stop it! You know I mean well. You stink ass. I told you I could smell you from here. You and your stinky butts. Honey, thank you for the follow. I guess I did kind of go over the 3-hour mark, so I don't get to end on my gasm. But I don't really want to end on a level 3 hype train. You guys really hyped me up. I have. Man, I oh no. Sorry, it's coming. Hold it in. Ah. I'm big strong girl. Big strong girl. Okay. I am not. No, Giga Chad ends on a hype train. You know what? I would make that mistake one day. I really would. I could see myself doing that. Honestly. I'll try not to. I'm watching it, though. I'm watching it. I'm making sure. What's coming? Nothing. Guzman, hi. Well, I know that there actually is a lot of people debuting today as well. And I've probably kept you here for a long time. So, even though you came on me, I meant to say, came for me. came for me to my debut. I'm sorry. Father in heaven, forgive me. came for me to my debut. I think we should Pass the love around. You got the nitro hack. I literally was so sad because that's where I saw a notification. I got banned for 3 different servers in 1 night, but I finally made it. Oh, okay. Fluid? Oh, okay. Well, I'll reverse that ban. Don't sweat it. I'm sorry to hear you got hacked on Discord. I'll reverse that for you, though. You're one of my, like, OG supporters. Don't sweat it. I'll get you. I got you. Yeah, we're gonna... Hi, superhero. Welcome to my debut. Where I think I should pass you along to another person who is debuting, because they deserve the love. They are having a special day, just like me. It's like a wedding almost. So, you know, you guys should keep drinking your drinks. Keep blowing those little bubbles. Keep eating cake. Keep eating cake. I need to find someone to raid. Guys, this is gonna be the biggest raid I've ever done. Ever. They deserve your cum. To come. I was just reading what they said. I was just reading what chat says. I was just reading what chat says. I'm gonna need to get some some duct tape on my mouth. Thank you, Spongy, for the follow. Thank you, Pursue, for the follow. Boo Boo Baby Raid. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Who said that? Who said that? I have a really nice one. I have a really nice one. I put it on a hotkey and everything, guys. I put it on a hotkey and everything. Pursue, thank you. Who started this? Who started this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Is this what it means to be a VTuber? Is this what I've subjected myself to? Thank you, Demon, for the bits, and you may thank you. Sorry. You know, maybe I do just have to embrace it. Maybe I do have to be the boo-boo baby. Maybe we should raid someone with that. Okay, hold on. Hold up. I'm gonna show you. This is the one I had planned. Wow, powder raid, haha. Nice little wiggle, ha ha ha. Put it on a hotkey and everything. Nope. Not for me. This person's gonna be so confused. They're gonna be like, God, fucking powder came in with her community. What the fuck is this fucking shit? Fucking bald babies coming in. Oh no. Non-subs, Sag. Just sub. Thank you for the bits. Thank you. Dude, everyone deserves a bald head every now and then. Let me find someone who's debuting. I'll search. A VTuber. I hate how when I type it in lowercase, it doesn't pop up. I thought that was like a tag. Oh yeah, I'm just being stupid. Let me see. All right. Today is a big day for a lot of people. I know there's like... we got some people partner pushing. Holy moly. We got anniversaries. Damn, everyone's celebrating today. We got subathons. Holy. How am I supposed to keep up with all these amazing people? How am I supposed to keep up? Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, just sub, okay? Thank you, Spongy. Welcome. I swear to God, I called you guys my users and my crackheads. Now you guys are just a bunch of boo-boo fucking babies. Look at all you bald boo-boo babies. All you bald little bald babies. I'm putting my hair back on. I'm putting my hair back on. I ain't no boo-boo baby. You're a boo-boo baby. No boo-boo babies here. Nope. You stinky butts. Oh! You know what we didn't check? We didn't check if my credits scene worked. Ha ha ha. Here, let's check it. Hello? Oh, look at that! Yay! Holy shit. Look at those names! Holy, oh my god! Why is it moving so fast? Wait, but I actually... Let me find them. Here, I'll find them for you. Or find them for myself. Ha ha ha. Oh yes, okay. We have... Cinder. Which you guys said. Is also a debut. 808 people watching? Wow! Wow. That's big goals right there. I'm gonna get that one day, guys. We can do it. Anywho, well, because they are debuting too, I think we should, push it. That's a great idea. I think we can push her to 1K. Guys, that would actually make her day. Do you think we can make her cry? Do you think we can make her a boo-boo baby? Boo-boo babies! Yes! Okay. Everyone, hold on to your panties. Hold on to your wee-wees and your panties and your crotches and your feet and whatever else you're into. Let's go raid Cinder and push her over 1K. Boo-boo baby fucking raid, guys. Thank you again for everything. And thank you for the subs. Thank you for the bits. I love you all. And I'll see you on Monday. Please do not forget. I'm doing a Q&A and the Corey. I will post my schedule on Twitter. Bye. Oh wait, I have to type in the raid. Ha ha ha. Hop in. Choo choo. All aboard the Boo Boo Baby Express. All aboard the Boo Boo Baby Express! Boo Boo Babies! Boo Boo Baby Express! Choo choo! Choo choo! Alright. I think we can push it. I think we can push her. Almost. I don't think my math is correct. We'll get there. Bye! Love you guys. Thanks for coming to my debut. You really made it special. And... I'm gonna go celebrate by Well, you know, by being with three different toilets. And yeah. She's having a wholesome moment. Let's go!